Greetings, Internet. Mars here. And I am coming to you live from beautiful downtown Innsmouth, Massachusetts. All right, I'm on a green screen. Yeah, and my editor is f***ing with me now. Really? Okay, that's better. So it is May 5th, 2012. It is my birthday, and I have chosen to spend it with you, telling you about my new film, Transcendent. Welcome back. What you've just seen is the Transcendent trailer. It is a testament to where we are at with the film so far, and I'd like to take a little bit to tell you about the backstory of the film and the film itself. It is inspired by The Shadow Over Innsmouth by H.P. Lovecraft, and we have combined it with a homecoming story of sorts about a woman who's lived her whole life feeling like she's on the outside looking in, as though she's a bystander in her own life. Until one day, the sea calls her home. Transcendent, as cliched as it sounds, came to me in its entirety in a dream about 2 years ago. And I am a film composer by trade. I'm not a filmmaker. You may have seen films I've done like Lovecraft, Fear of the Unknown, or Slime City Massacre, Rise of the Ghosts, many, many films in the past 6 years that I've been doing this. But I'd never visualized a film in its entirety before, so that alone was telling me maybe it was time that I tried my hand at making a film of my own. And I gathered up friends, we went out and shot a few days just with a little handycam to see if there were enough locations where I live here up in Auburn, California, to actually do something like this on a very small budget. And the results looked good. It did encourage me to believe that we could move forward with doing a more professional version of Transcendent.
This is my sci-fi stance.
Blank expression, almost translate.
So what? Cut.
Look up.
Look at the light, baby. That was awesome. Cut. So it's 150,000 degrees in there. How are you holding up?
Well, the camera needs to cool down. I need to cool down.
Product placement.
Product placement. But it's going good. I'm hot.
I'm leaving. Hi, Kim.
Hi, Kim.
Hi, Phoebe. Bye, Kim.
Kiss.
Fast forward to 2012, and a group of my friends and fellow artists and peers have joined me in bringing a more professional version of Transcendent to life. Now, I knew that we couldn't make the whole film on the initial money that we had, but because there are so many other projects and worthy projects on the internet that are asking for contributions, I wanted to do something to set us apart. So what you're seeing here with the trailer and the behind-the-scenes footage is that we are a film in progress. We are still being shot, but we are looking for completion funds because the most expensive of the shots haven't been done yet. We have a creature design, and that's going to cost money. We have some pretty elaborate locations we want to shoot at, and you have to have at least $1 million insurance to do things like that. So these costs add up. This is where you come in. I'm appealing to independent filmmakers, I'm appealing to the H.P. Lovecraft community, I'm appealing to fans of genre film. Please help us make this film. And we have a wonderful collection of incentives and gifts to give you for your donation, ranging from thank yous in the credits to producer credits, copies of the finished DVD, poster art by the amazing Mike Dublish, and even some props from the film. So there's a lot of exciting things happening with that. And as I mentioned before, I have a fine group of very talented people who have signed on to help me achieve this. And this group is now going to include you. You'll be in partnership with actors like Miss Teal Shearer, who is best known as Venom from The Guild, and the Sci-Fi Channel's own Monster Man, Cleve Hall, has a cameo in our film. Horror and genre journalist Stacey Lane Wilson is in our film, and our practical makeup and creature effects team include Kenneth J. Hall, the creator of Puppet Master, the Sci-Fi Channel's own Constance Hall, and Sacramento's Alchemy Effects. Together, I think we're going to do something old school and atmospheric. Very, very, very cool. Kind of the film I would like to see. The Lovecraft film I would like to see. And I hope you will too.
Hello, I'm Cassie Mosier. I'm playing Mary Celeste Marsh. And I want to thank you for looking into our little film. I hope you enjoy it.
Thanks very much for listening. And all the information that you'll need will be at the end of this video. Easy for you to access. And probably, since you're watching this on the internet, the information will probably be around me somewhere as well. So, thanks very much. And this is Mars, signing off.